The time has come to move the big floating oil rig. We gotta take it to the dock. And this is what we're gonna be using. This right here truck is the Pacific P16. It only has differential lock, not all-wheel drive, no chains. Didn't even have the option for that, so we just got the off-road tires on it. And we burnt a lot of fuel trying to get over here. I was hoping there'd been a fuel trailer over here, but there's not. I should have brought one with me, but I didn't. And here we are now. So, let's see where we got to take this to. To the port. We're there. Now, I'm not going to be coming the same way I came with this thing, because I came up through here, and that is not recommended with the P16. Don't go through there, because it's hell. And you probably won't make it. I barely did. But anyway, there's where we need to go. There's fuel, and yeah. I mean, we could try to cross like the river somewhere, maybe, possibly, but I don't know. With that big thing, I don't know. Let's see what happens. We'll see what happens. It's whatever we feel like doing once we get there. Got steering on the trailer, or is it just the way it looks? I guess it's just the way it looked. And I think the sun's fixed to go down too, so that's gonna make it more interesting. Hold on. I was hoping we could power through it, but it ain't got that much power. About to power through it in high anyway. And the fact that this thing's really wide doesn't help either. Oh, this looks interesting, huh? It's got a good lean to it. Let's see what happens. Parts box down there. I can't see the trailer. Yeah, the trailer ain't even started leaning yet. Oh, damn. What is this? This ain't gonna go good, is it? gonna give it. Could they just drive the boat over here? Or ship or whatever the hell he's gonna put it on. And it's snowing. Ain't that just lovely? Go this way. What'd that sign say? Oh shit. Oh, Padre, oh shit. Come on, come on. You big dirty thing. We're gonna run out of fuel real fast here. What the hell? What the hell did I hit? There wasn't even nothing there. To get this thing in here anyway. River White. We want to stay on the outside of this. Yep, to that road. There's fuel over there. We might drop the trailer here and just run over, get fuel, and pick the trailer back up. If we make it that far. All right. About 2 minutes worth of fuel, probably. We're not going to sit there and just spin. That's just going to waste it. enough so I can get up there onto that one. Close. It's gonna be real close. Okay, we'll drop it here. Hopefully this road isn't too bad. How about that sun? Bright as hell. I actually just picked up some fuel here just a little bit ago. And took it to the port. Not with this thing, with the Western Star, the big long one. The twin screw. Or twin steer. Go now, we should be able to make it. Well, even with the fuel situation, anyway. As far as getting stuck, don't know how to get there. This is the Alaska map, of course. I don't know why I felt the need to say that, but yeah. I do like to switch them up. Keep them from getting the same old boring crap all the time. Sitting there spinning. Be interesting. No chains on. This road's ice. All the ice. It'd be interesting trying to make this curve right here too. Might have to back it up and get over to the right some more. As far as we can get. Swing it wide and out. Make it fly up in the air. Attach trailer. There we go. Okay, let's back it up. to the right as we can. Next up, big rock. Something low. I think I'd learned my lesson about running over the big rocks after all the times I get stuck on them and everything, but I didn't, apparently. Signs though, and we might not even clear that guardrail actually. Let's see what the situation is. Okay, well, we got a pole there we can winch onto, with a winch from the trailer. Won't quite reach that far. I don't want a winch from the top. And I don't have anything else to do it. We'll just have to take out the sign. And maybe we'll go winch onto the guardrail to pull it over now. I mean, not the guardrail, but the pole to pull it. So don't hit the guardrail. It could be easy to slide on that ice, but apparently not. Oh, don't like turning one bit. Big rock. Oh, what is this? Nothing. We hit it, didn't we? What did we hit? Oh, I see. I'll push it out of the way. Freewheel it. It's a camera collision. About like all the other collisions in this game. Sketch. Hello, sketch. Oh, no. Back in, we're sliding around. We'll do like last time. We slid in here and we hit the damn, slid sideways right into the damn guard shack. Go hit that guardrail thing. Well, that's a little curve. No biggie. Oh, this could be interesting. Mm-hmm. because I was fixing to say there ain't no way I'm going to make it down there. Wonder how much money we're going to get from this. Better get quite a bit. I'm not backing it down that damn thing. Here we go. 3,350. You take that, I guess. That ain't bad. For a short distance. I'd say it's worth it.